Commissioner, I know that the Exchange Club has recognized Dr. Fester many times, or one too, and I'm going to ask you to talk a little bit about him, and I have a very special proclamation I would like to read.
Absolutely. Mayor, Dr. Kessler has been a longtime member of the Exchange Club. Councilmember Dunn, Councilmember Mitchell, and I are also members of the Exchange Club, and I know we've got a contingency in the back that are also members of the group. And you may recognize Dr. Kessler if you've been to the Spaghetti Exchange or the Santa's Exchange, where he dresses up like Santa Claus. he's known for more than just being Santa Claus. He's actually a world-renowned pediatrician. He's a 1972 graduate of New York University. His areas of treatment include general and complex pediatrics. He's a clinical associate professor of pediatrics at Baylor College of Medicine. And most recently, he was affectionately named to the group that is known for one of the leading physicians of the world. And we have someone right here in our backyard who has this prestigious accolade, and we couldn't be more proud to have you. So congratulations, Dr. and Mayor, at the proclamation.
Doctor, this is the Office of the Mayor, Dr. Michael S. Kessler, Community Service Recognition. Dr. Michael S. Kessler is a leader within the community and a world-renowned pediatrician with numerous accomplishments, honors, and awards, and is a genuinely caring man who has helped so many. Dr. Kessler began his career in 1972 in the areas of treatment, including general and complex pediatrics, serving as a member of the American Board of Pediatrics, the Harris County Medical Society, the Houston Pediatric Society, and the Texas Medical Association. Dr. Mike has had an extraordinary impact on and has given back generously to others with unselfish service through his exceptional commitment by promoting dignity and respect of all people. Now, therefore, it be resolved that the City Council of the City of Sugarland do hereby recognize and express sincere appreciation to Dr. Michael S. Kessler for his outstanding accomplishments and contributions in community service and his unselfish service to others. Dr. Kessler is proud to call us.
Like an upside down pyramid with me at the bottom and all of you all and people around the world as the top of the pyramid upside down. I don't deserve this honor. The honor comes from the patience that I just had, the God-given skill that I have, and the support I have from my family. I'm fortunate in that I have my daughter taking pictures right in front of me. Another daughter taking pictures on the side. My wife has just arrived, just in time. And I brought with me two families. Three, actually, including Leslie in the back. But two families. One that I took care of for 24 years before an illegal or an undocumented ended my career of taking care of patients. That family is over here. It's a family of seven children. And they all have numbers, so raise your numbers. And that's how we identify who they are. Because we can't remember their names. Number four, please stand. Number four has nine lives. I can't tell you how many times she came brushing with death. And the Texas Medical Center, her mother, whatever skill I had in God's will, kept her with us. She now owns a business doing cupcakes and bakery, and she's a chef. The lady standing next to her is not her mother, but she's the mother of the girl in the wheelchair. That child has a problem that has never been seen past 5 years old. She's 26. And one of the greatest moments in life was her getting a quinceanera, something the parents never dreamt would happen. And these are representative of the kind of patients I took care of. I did not do well baby work. I did see newborns, but I really didn't do well baby work. I took care of, I like to say the sickest of the sick, but everybody says that's bragging. But those families will attest to the skills that they had as parents, that I had as a physician, and as God gave all of us. And I thank you for this award. It's something I really don't feel I deserve. I feel that the families that gave it to me deserve it. Thank you.